This is Ken Rockwell with KenRockwell.com and KenRockwell.tv. Let's see what I got today from Apple. Here's a nice big box. And I love it. This must have come direct from Apple because it's one of these easy open devices that I just pull like this. Oh, this is a beautiful thing. You have to love everything you get from Apple. I have no idea what this is. Well, I have an idea, but I don't know for sure. Ah, what a beautiful, the packaging is beautiful. When Apple does something, they do it right. It's got one of these crazy, like, space alien things, and the space aliens take people in the ship. They put them under these, lock them down so they don't move, but they don't get hurt. There's potentially no way this could get damaged in shipment. This is obviously one of their beautiful watch bands. For the Apple Watch, a leather loop magnetic closure watch band. Oh, this is going to be a beautiful thing. Let's open it up and see how we open it. What is the best way to open this? Oh, you see? Always look for the little green tabs. Here we go. This is one of the most pleasant things in the world, is opening up new Apple products. So precisely made. I love this stuff. We open her up. Oh, so beautiful. So beautiful this is. You almost just want to hang it on your wall behind some den non-reflective glass in a beautiful frame. Oh, these are the two halves of the, haha, you put this on your watch. This is a beautiful thing. This is leather. I read that they get this leather from Italy, and it's completely floppy. Oh, this is going to feel so good. I love this. I can't wait to put this on my watch. And I believe it goes through. You know, I'm not sure if it goes on the out, goes into, or goes out. And you know, you probably can do it any way you want. You know, I'll read the, oh, it always helps to read the instructions. I love these magnetic closures because you can set them to any size you want, at least with the Milanese band. Ah, it's all magnetic. Gotta love it. In any case, that's how to unbox the Apple leather. Let's see, be more precise. The magnetic closure leather loop Apple Watch band. And this is for my 44 millimeter Apple Watch. Thanks again for watching Ken Rockwell and KenRockwell.com.